I'm Kim Trent with a look back at African-American life in Detroit. This week in 1987, Aretha Franklin was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. In 1965, Little Willie John kicked off a 10-day gig at Phelps Lounge in the North End. And in 1982, Motown legend Diana Ross performed the national anthem at Super Bowl XVI in the Pontiac Silverdome. These are significant events this week in Detroit's Black history, taken from the book On This Day, African-American Life in Detroit.